No foam.
Oh, you don't want a drink?
So the donuts I've eaten. There's a crunchy one, caramel one, and a Ferrero Rocher one. That looks disgusting, but
which one?
They all look disgusting. It's like a chocolate mess.
my throat is so sore.
And the fact that this is just focusing on.
Make sure you don't want any tea and coffee.
No, I'm here.
You're being good to yourself. Because, like, we're not meant to, like, drink coffee, but I am.
I'm drinking Coke, so it's even worse, probably. It's just chocolate in the middle. Mm-hmm. I don't know. It doesn't taste so much.
You don't like it?
No. No, but it doesn't just
the like, cold is nice.
It just tastes like chocolate.
That's it.
Mmm.
The 40 euro.
I took the biggest bite ever in my mouth.
We should have a finished it. I'm gonna clean my teeth.
Sam, as soon as I'm eating this, I'm gonna finish drinking that and then brush my teeth.
Oh, good chocolate. Oh. Well, this is like typical chocolate though. You don't want to taste this one though.
That's like really intense chocolate in the middle.
Ooh.
It doesn't feel
this
like
is just
quick.
Nutella.
No, but that in the middle is just like very rich.
Oh my god,
this is a horror film.
Horror.
Mm. Why did you go? Mm?
It's like I seen it black. It looks so scary.
You hear the word horror film and you go.
It's only, it only started, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's not a horror film, but it doesn't look like it is.
I'm just trying to push everything in my mouth. Because I don't want my teeth to get like all chocolate up.
I don't like that milk part. It's too like rich.
Is it dark chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
This one just tastes like.
It's just like a lot of mungo. It's like too much just to bite into.
Mm.
It's like too sickly. If they had like over the top of everything, it would have been nice. Like a little bit over all of it.
Yeah.
Oh, my belly hurts now.
Why?
Just I've got so much in my mouth.
I'm trying to like not touch my teeth with the
It's too hard. If we had
Rocky.
If we had straws, it would have been handy.